This song's called Holding On, written for a guy I met at a Shoney's in Nashville, Tennessee.
This Amy, she's a little older now. She still comes by to our house. Old Frankie's been dead and gone. For 3 long years she's been holding on. James been working here 40 years, dropping that hammer and grinding those gears. He said, yesterday I was 20 years old. Now I'm 63, where the hell's life gone? So I keep holding on and on and on to the only life I've ever known. And I'll do the best that I can do. Dear St. Peter, will you let me through? My brother walked down to the riverbed. About a mile downstream, they found him dead. Being out of work can take a mighty big toll. Only prayer can save a poor man's soul. So I keep holding on and on and on to the only life I've ever known. And I'll do the best that I can do. Dear St. Peter, will you let me through? Dear St. Peter, will you let me through?